Neither did Chase.
Fuck life. Why does everyone want to kill me?
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch. Have a little confab. Blah blah. Hellier than you
the
look.
Witness. I saw that at the start of the game.
Fire. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Or did I originally escape an insane asylum? And then that's what you saw at the start where I was coming out of the car, but in fact I would have been in the back seat or the passenger seat. And coming out of the vehicle because I tried to escape, maybe? Because the exit's right there, I can't get up and run for some reason.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free!
Yeah, see?
I'm in no hurry.
And I know the game goes longer than this, so...
Nose to the grindstone, I like
I'm probably not going... Yeah, didn't think so. But then why are all these other strange people running around and... not leaving as well? Where's he taking me?
Any use anyway.
Sorry, my laptop's randomly doing a scan for viruses and shit. Okay. Of course it'd be the only dark room. Something is gonna fucking jump out.
I will begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash.
Okay, good.
Well, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping.
What
no offense to the man,
going
but
to do to me, man.
Might just be a little bit crazy.
A little bit crazy. You're the one with the knife,
hey,
and pretty much
there's
like
to turn to God,
what?
Else?
What
God
the fuck
died.
Is that? Is that like
we're
old skin or what?
Concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form. But what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith.
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, wow, we're in the toilet. That is just grotty. That is grotty. What the fuck?
You paying attention?
What are you doing to me? Go away! Ow. Oh, hey, shit, he cut, like, the fingers off.
Here's an old cheat here. We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Okay. Break out, mate. He's gonna bleed out before he even gets out of this place unless he fixes it. Just don't touch the ground, whatever you do. Don't touch the ground. Seriously? He doesn't even try to stop the bleeding. Wow. Okay then.
He's still alive.
Lakers, it worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody.
Nobody!
He's coming now. Dragon!
What the fuck is he doing? He's like humping the air. Oh! Fair enough. That was just a distraction, you bastard. Follow the blood! Probably going the wrong direction. This elevator needs to get. Fuck! Of course it does, doesn't it? Everything in this fucking game needs a key! Okay, so where's he gone? You're not gonna try and jump at me, are you? Okay, good. Aren't you mad, bro? Okay, so I'm assuming that I came from that way. I can't really remember. Speed this way. Nope. I don't know where that bloody guy with the mass sword went. Not really the sword, but you know. Nope, it's not that way. So I must go back somewhere and find key card, but so I must have been going in the right direction. Hopefully. Maybe that guy's got it? I don't know. Where the hell did that bloody other guy go? The guy with this like massive scissors. Where the hell did he go? Above, no. Where the hell am I going? Do you have the key card, you bastard? Nope. Where the hell am I going? I really don't know. Todd, where would you put the bloody keycard? Oh, is he coming back? See, like, where the hell did he go? Like, I've been here, been through this door. As far as I know, you can't go anywhere. So it must be back this way. Unless I can jump over this, no. Shut up. That is creepy. No, it's not that door. Gotta be this one then. Is that the way maybe? No. Is there a door in between there? Mm-hmm. Oh. Derp! I don't know how the hell I missed that. Oh, better reload.
Me camera.
Just before I continue, I'll move this across so if I need to, I can sprint straight through this door. Open it as well. Okay, what's this way? Probably something I don't really want to know about. Showing my luck is probably the case.
Oh, fuck! What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance, huh? You know.
The fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay, Can you please go away and die? Did he piss off yet? I don't think he has. Music changing. Wait, is this a different area? It is. Okay. So in the toilet now. Oh no. Oh wow, that's a pretty cool thing. I wouldn't really expected to be able to do that. Whinge, mate! Just have a friggin' whinge. Neck yourself, why don't you? I didn't actually consider that a scare, but okay. Close the fucking door!
Run!
Run away! Ah! Is he still after me? Doesn't look like it. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, so I think he's gone right, so he must have gone walked around that way. Hopefully I can
sprint past.
At least some of them anyway. Seriously?
I'm on close.
Just like peers. Leave me alone. Oh God. Off would be nice.